No.
She's on my shoulder. And she's like,
oh my God.
No, we did it.
You are the mother of the year.
And the funny thing is, it is 7:19, April 2nd, and my kids, all my kids is up. They usually get up around this time, and this is the time that I usually have the baby, like by 9:30. Hear them? Showtime.
Mama, wait, just wait, okay? Wait.
Today is April 2nd, 7:26.
2024, guys.
So verse of the day says, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places.
Anything?
Yeah, my contractions is
I was timing my contractions
at this point. I said,
never mind.
You know,
we all have to be calm. You know what I'm saying? We all gotta be calm. Even myself, I just told myself growing up, but I gotta be calm, okay? So, especially you three, they gotta be calm. They have to calm him down, okay? Calm down, okay?
people.
You did it. You did it with the Most High.
You did it.
You did it with the Most High. In Christ, you did it. You did it. Mommy is a champ. I'm telling you. I'm telling you.
Yeah, time to eat.
Right? What are we eating today? I probably cook something special. Mommy did everything, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Mommy about to try to be like daddy did, so I ain't do nothing, bro. Yeah, I ain't do nothing.
Your arms probably feel like noodles.
Yeah.
Daddy did it. My girl like it, mommy.
Why do you sound like you trying to rush back in there? It's all crazy, man.
The God did
it.
I like
it,
mommy.
Baby. When I tell you, right here, give me a new a new and higher respect for your mother. This whole journey from Target all the way to here, this whole journey gave me a new respect for you, higher respect for you. Because you took not just God's word, you took my word, and you did it by yourself.
Mommy,
you
look just like me.
Babe, I'm so proud of you. Like,
you in shock.
I'm so proud of you. Like, you did your thing. I'm holding.
That's perfect.
Who we call on all the time? There you go.
Jesus, remember some Jesus?
Yeah.
Yep, 6 pounds. I guess 6 pounds and some change. Because she's tiny.
Get it to zero and go.
That's it.
Told you 6 pounds and 9 ounces. What did you say before?
6 pounds and 90.
You gotta say 6 pounds and 90 ounces.
What's your phone?
Let's go.